welcome back to the stage of history. That's where I'm at right now because I've just played Soul Calibur 6. It's amazing. It's hype as hell.
It's gorgeous. And trust your soul to the sword and trust your heart to this game. I love it.
So what do I think of the new Soul Calibur? It's pretty godlike.
Soul Calibur is freaking awesome. I got a chance to play it, and oh my god, it is just blowing me away. It looks fantastic, and it plays so smooth. I cannot wait to get my hands on some more Soul Calibur.
There's a lot that I liked about it right now, especially the pace. It felt like the game was going to be very, very fast.
It played super smooth. Like, playing on the arcade stick was awesome. I mean, Soul Calibur is just like one of the best series ever, fighting game.
And the game is like the new installment. I honestly can't wait to play it. It's just wow. Blew me away.
Right now, this game is one of the most glorious looking games that I played in a very long time, especially for a 3D fighter.
But one of the cool things that I really like personally is the reversal edge system and how the new Soul Charge system works.
And I'm stunned with the difference between every character in the game. So it's really a lot more complex than I thought it would be, which is a good thing.
Soul Calibur has had this interesting timeline where the characters grow up and they get older and some go away.
One of the best parts about Soul Calibur is that you can watch people play it at the highest levels and they're so technical, they have so much skill and they're doing all kinds of crazy combos, and then you can go home and pick it up and still feel like you're that good.
The barrier of entry isn't that tough to understand, you know what I mean? And also the character selection I think is really sick.
I hope everybody picks it up, especially from the new generation. To have this old school game, I feel like it will really fit in and it would make them want to go back and play those old schools up to the new series.
Normally the graphics are very good in Soul Calibur series, but this one is a cut above.
There's a lot of flash in the game, but not just on the supers. Like, regular moves look cool. So I think it's really cool, again, for the visual audience also, not just the player.
So far, Soul Calibur has been looking extra beautiful. The graphics are amazing.
It's always been at the forefront of pushing what a system can do. And Soul Calibur 6 is no slouch in that.
A refreshing revisit to old and new mechanics.
October 19th, and it's gonna be crazy for us. There's so many games, but the one that's gonna take all my time is Soul Calibur.
Soul Calibur is the definitive fighting game that you need to pick up right now.
I honestly think Soul Calibur 6 is gonna be something that everyone needs to really experience what a 3D fighter is all about.
I think Bandai Namco is doing a lot of great things for the fighting game community.